not allowed on the beaches or in the parks outside certain hours. So how is it that these two are roaming their neighbourhood, frightening the locals, and the council isn't stopping it?
Now, yesterday morning, I came out into the front yard and the dogs were across the road. And as soon as they saw me, they came bounding over. And I just made it into the front door in time.
Ray Graham is a...